Hey guys, what's up? So this course, in this lesson, we'll be talking about 16th October 2016, 10 MCQs, very high quality MCQ based on UPSC Civil Services Examination, and they are based on the current affairs. And this is presented by me, Roman Saini. And do rate this course 5 star and do review it as much as possible and do write as many comments as you can and do share it. Okay. So the instruction for this is clear. So in comment section, I want you to write your exact score. So if you get 1, 2, 3 correct, it means you are pure luck, pure chance, very low chance of selection. If you get 4 to 6 correct, it means you are okay-ish, but you need to really grind more. If you are 6 to 7, then you are going good and you are almost there. And if you have got 8 or more correct, then you have a very high chance of selection. Okay, without fail, everybody who is watching this video, please pause the video when you see the question and think about it and mark it somewhere and then see the answer. So which of the following are covered under National Air Quality Index, NAAQI? Particulate matter 2.5, nitrogen dioxide, carbon dioxide, hydrofluorocarbons and sulfur dioxide. See, definitely carbon dioxide should not be covered because it is not a pollutant as such. It is a greenhouse gas, okay? Just always remember that. But yes, like at least in NAAQI it's not covered. So the answer, particulate matter 2.5 is definitely covered. And so answer is 1, 2... 5 I think, like, because hydrofluorocarbons are also greenhouse gases. So in NAAQI, that is National Air Quality Index, carbon dioxide is not covered, okay, but carbon monoxide is covered. Others which are covered by NAAQI are PM2.5, PM10, nitrogen dioxide, sulfur dioxide, ozone, lead, ammonia and carbon monoxide. So please remember this, it will help you a lot. This is the detail which you need to know. Question number 2, in which of the following state of India Banner Ghatta National Park is situated? Now this keeps coming in news sometimes or the other. Banarghatta is basically in Karnataka, that is even in Bangalore. Okay, so just remember that Banarghatta National Park, Banar, Bangalore, Bangalore, Banar, Banar, Bangalore, Bangalore, Banar. Okay, that's how you have to remember. It is situated in Bangalore, Karnataka, and it is a part of wildlife corridor for elephants. Always remember that, by wildlife corridor for elephants. And which are the other animals which are found here in Banarghatta National Park? Leopard, barking deer, spotted deer, Indian gazelle, wild boar and elephants. Elephants, Bangalore, Banarghatta. These three words, rest everything is waste. Okay. Bangalore, Banarghatta, elephants. Question number 3. Recently, which of the following agencies came together to evaluate indigenous TB diagnostics? TB means tuberculosis. Now, there was a lot of news regarding this, that Department of Biotechnology and ICMR. Like ICMR is just next to AIIMS, so I've been there once or twice, and Department of Biotechnology's ministries obviously. So these have come together and they have set up a joint program to evaluate indigenous TB diagnostics. So answer is D, that is 2 and 3. And for this purpose, two new drugs named as Bedaquiline and Delamanid were introduced globally in 2013. Okay, so Bedaquiline, we were asked in our MBBS days, so that is how I remember it. So just keep on watching and keep on marking somewhere which are correct, which are wrong. Which of the following statement is true regarding payment banks? They cannot provide forex card to traveler. Okay. They can issue debit cards and credit cards. Okay. The minimum capital requirement is 100 crore for payment banks. So see, payment banks are banks which cannot offer loans, but they can raise deposit of up to rupees 1 lakh and they can provide forex card to traveler. Since they can provide forex card to traveler, this is wrong. And they issue debit card, obviously they cannot issue credit cards, right? Because it will be too risky. The second is also wrong. So only third is correct. So answer is B, that is 3 only. So payment banks are the banks which cannot offer loans, but they can raise deposit of up to rupees 1 lakh. And they can provide forex card to travelers and they issue debit card and not credit cards. Which of the following agencies are responsible for the formation of Mining Surveillance System, MSS? So Indian Bureau of Mines, Ministry of Electronics and Information, technology, Bhaskaracharya Institute for Space Applications and Geoinformatics, Ministry of Coal. Since like it is mining, coal mining, that is how UPSC wants to confuse you, but it has nothing to do with coal. Answer is 1, 2, 3. Obviously Indian Bureau of Mines will be involved in this. So Mining Surveillance System is a satellite based monitoring system which is used to use space technology to curb illegal mining activity in India. And these three, that is Indian Bureau of Mine, Ministry of Electronics and Information Technology and Bhaskaracharya Institute for Space Application and Geoinformatics are involved. So question number 6, which of the following statement is or are correct regarding Startup India program? Now it is a lot in news, entrepreneurship is a lot in news. startup entrepreneurs will be exempted from paying tax on their profit for the first 5 years. Okay, Ministry of Commerce and Industry is the nodal agency for the implementation, and it will encourage entrepreneurship. Obviously, third is correct. That is why Startup India program is there. And second is also correct because Ministry of Commerce and Industry is the nodal agency for businesses and startup as a business. Finally, first statement is incorrect because it is for first 3 years and not for first 5 years. So startup entrepreneurs will be exempted from paying tax on their profit for the first 3 years. So answer is 2 and 3 only, that is B. And you can read about explanation over here. Which of the following countries share border with Black Sea? Again, like these questions are asked UPSC mein, 2-3 to aate hain. So that is why, just let me know if you want me to include maps so I can do that for you. So here answer is 2, 3 and 4, that is Turkey, Georgia and Bulgaria share the border with Black Sea. If you have not seen the map, just open the atlas and see, you will know exactly. So if we move from north in a clockwise direction, countries which shares border with Black Sea are Ukraine, Russia, Georgia, Turkey, Bulgaria and Romania. Now these things you have to remember. Once you see the atlas, you'll know the exact location of the countries. If you want me to include the atlas in this from next time onwards, just let me know. Consider the following statements. I hope you are pausing this and like seeing what is correct and then only moving forward. And making sure you write in the comment section what is your exact score, so that many people will know where they stand and they can make friends and they can make study groups, whatever. Juno spacecraft is a joint initiative of European Space Agency and National Aeronautics Space Administration. Okay, Juno spacecraft is exploring the planet Jupiter. Okay, so Juno has like nothing to do with your European Space Agency. It is solely of NASA, that is National Aeronautics and Space Administration. And yes, it is there for planet Jupiter. So answer statement first is correct, second first is incorrect, second is correct. So answer is B, that is only 2. Because it is a NASA space probe to explore the planet Jupiter, and it was launched on 1st August 2011, and it was in news recently. Ninth question, which of the following statement is or are correct regarding tea crop? It is a subtropical as well as a tropical crop. Okay, the ideal annual rainfall for its cultivation is approximately 150 to 300. It requires stagnant water for its growth. Okay, so see, tea crop is very fragile crop. If you put stagnant water, like, it will completely get destroyed, just by logical sense I am saying. But anyway, let's see what is the answer. First and second statements are correct. Second statement is incorrect because though the tea requires heavy rainfall for its growth, but stagnant water is injurious for its growth. So you just have to remember this is a tropical as well as subtropical crop. Annual rainfall is very high for its cultivation, that is 150 to 300 centimeters. However, with stagnant water, it gets injured. Finally, the last question for the day is Male Maheshwara Hill or MM Hills are located in which of the following state of India? Again, it was in news, that is why we have included it. It is in Chamarjagnar district of Karnataka. I don't know, sorry for my pronunciation. And it is in Karnataka. So you have to remember that they can ask you in the match the following also. So this is the answer for that. And I hope you are ready with your score. Do write it in the comment section below. Do give this course a 5-star and do review it as much as possible. I'll really appreciate that. Thank you for watching this lesson. Have an awesome day.